Hello and welcome to this new video about the Hera game. Today I want to talk to you about the concept of roles. Each student, when playing the game, will need to play into a different capacity, the roles. And those roles will have different possibilities and different objectives. If we take the COVID-19 city here, in this scenario, we can see we have already four roles which are planned out: the healthcare response planner, the urban planner, the mayor, and the education planner. Let's open this scenario in order to see exactly what those roles are. I will click here in the scenario editor to see the different roles. You can see here that there's 8 tabs on top of the screen. For each role, there's 2 tabs. The first tab contains the name of the role and a small description of it, and the capacities. So what does that mean? Each player will have different types of capacities when it comes to building into the city. So here the healthcare response planner can only build and destroy infrastructure buildings, build and destroy public services buildings, build and destroy culture buildings. And that is all. They cannot touch any building which is related to industry, commerces, or housing. That will be up to the other players to help the healthcare response planner in order for them to achieve the objectives. The objectives of the healthcare response planner are defined into the second tab. We can see here all the possible objectives that a teacher can assign to students and which one the healthcare response planner has here. So the health of the city needs to be at 100%, hospital coverage needs to be at 90%, and the different pollutions, air, water, and ground, need to be below 10%. That is what this player needs to do. But to succeed into this team game, all of the players will need to succeed. Let's see what the other players need to do. The second player is a urban planner, and we can see that the capacities are different. They can build and destroy commerce, industries, infrastructure, and public services building. And they will need to focus on income and expenses for the city. Third role is the mayor, which has extended capacities, but they still cannot build everything or destroy everything. And the objectives are much more large because they need to concern themselves with population, happiness, culture, education, crime, and all the different coverages. So you see that is a much broader role. And finally, the education planner, which is much more focused on everything which is education and culture related. And the objectives, accordingly, are going to be completely focused on culture and education. To succeed into this scenario, the team of 4 players will need to collaborate, communicate, and elaborate strategies in order for all the players to succeed into the role and manage to fulfill all the objectives. Thank you very much for your attention.